So this station was closed for an extended period of time back in 2013 to do renovations on the station and the tile walls and add new elevators. So I remember when this was in its original 1960s state, but back in the mid-2010s, it was one of a few stations that had to be modernized because of its aging walls and a lot of different stuff. And they built this second exit here on Lipton Avenue. It's really close to the bus terminal here. And the Ontario subway line is going to be coming here. So in the very near future, this station will become an interchange station to the Ontario line, aka the overdue modified version of the downtown relief subway line. Ooh, there's a Timmy's pickup window here. I didn't know that. Actually, I think I did. And these cool pieces of mosaic art, which do different things when you walk past by. Very interesting. And you can see Dongman Station up ahead. I just had to wait for the next train. And I can even hear the train departing Chester Station to the west.
Chester Station.